Thank you. development, which as individuals we can only applaud. However, the result of these positive measures is a world population that has risen during the same short period of time geometrically to almost 6 billion people and could easily exceed 8 billion by the year 2020. Unless nations will agree to work together to tackle these cross-border challenges posed by population growth, overconsumption of resources, and environmental degradation, the prospects for a decent life on our planet will be threatened. The United Nations can and should play an essential role in helping the world find a satisfactory way of stabilizing world population and stimulating economic development.
Thank you.